done a bit of cycling in my life, but nothing as extreme as this. So I'm 52 years old, so let's be realistic. So let's say 550.
Right. Got a third of the way, and it's about to get dark, isn't it? How long? When's it going to get dark? About 3 hours. Yes, I do want a banana. So yeah, I'm feeling good.
Going good, yeah. It's hard. It's not boring. You get a lot of time to think, and you're all the time you're thinking about the next thing to do. It's good.
Food, hour and a half ride, and then I'll want some sleep. I'm tired. And then hopefully I'll wake up and then I'll go to finish this off.
Mm-hmm.